So I find this is a myth, as all PWD students are waiting for the confirmation that which IIT is doing easy verification, which NIT is doing easy verification, which NIT is doing top verification. So everything I'm going to discuss here, because IIT verification is also started from today. So I have the complete information regarding that IIT, NIT, IIIT, GFA. There are lots of colleges across India where PWD students have went for the verification and they have successfully done it. Many students have got the rejection as well. So it is very important, because once you get the rejection there, your counseling is done, you will not able to get the college. So it is as simple as that. So that's why I'm informing you, some of the NIT colleges are very easy. Once you go there, you may find it difficult while traveling, but it is about your career. You have to take the problem for 1 or 2 days, but it will help you to get better career in the upcoming future. So that's why it is very important to take it very seriously. And I can't take the name of the NIT, because it will have the problem, because those NIT can claim to me how you are providing me this information publicly, because they are doing complete easy checking. Just they are taking the PWD certificate and then within 1 minute they are saying it is okay, go now, your verification is done. And in the evening they are showing the on the website also it is done. So for example, in Jharkhand also NIT, you also know which NIT is there, in West Bengal as well, in Karnataka also, in Kerala as well. It is very easy checking going on, but some of the NIT are taking top call also. They are rejecting the student and the student's career is destroyed. But one relief for those students who have qualified the IIT, because you are going for IIT even if you have preparatory rank. So in IIT, almost all the IIT is doing it very carefully. That is very easily counseling, very easy verification is going on, but you have to be very careful while all the process. So for that only I'm guiding the students, so that you will not make the mistake. In order to save my guidance, we don't lose the hope to join IIT or NIT college, because once you get the rejection, you will be rejected and you will not get the best college. You also know once your PWD status will be removed, you are nothing, because your rank is very bad, that is CRL rank. So that's why it is important to contact a proper counselor, and I don't think in YouTube many are there who are guiding PWD students except me. So if you want, you can contact me. But the thing is, while going for the physical verification, that is for IIT 24 to 29th is the date, and for NIT, IIIT, GFTI, it is from 21st to 28th. But if you will miss this period, then you can again do, that is once you get the college, whatever college you will get, there only you need to go. But now you have the chances to select the date, venue, where you want to go, when you want to go, and in which time, morning or afternoon, you want to go there. So everything they are providing now, but once you miss it, you will have to go to the college, whatever you will get, no matter how much distance it is. So that's why in IIIT, GFTI also, it is very easy. If you are having nearest IIIT, GFTI, you can go there as well. Josaa format certificate is required in some of the colleges. Some of the colleges just taking the UDID card and the PWD certificate, original certificate. So if possible, try to make the Josaa format certificate, because during the admission time, it will be required to upload, as well as you need to provide it in physical also while going for the admission process. So that's why it is important. Do it carefully. That's what I will be talking every time, because in many students have already come to me, bhaiya, my verification has been rejected. What I should do now? Nothing. No one can help you. Once it is rejected on the website, they will just mention it, this student is not belong to PWD category, because the status is less than 40%, then you are done, you can't get the PWD status again. So this is how you need to do everything I have discussed here. So please try to subscribe the channel, so you will not miss any type of update regarding your counseling process. Thank you. Here I would like to explain you about my complete counseling guidance. It is important. This is time for your admission, and you need a proper mentor who can guide you for the best possible college, best possible branch, because you have multiple options, whether you need to go with this or that. Everything will be discussed here. That is complete college selection, that is for BTech, all counseling across India. For complete guidance and mentorship, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number, or on the number available on the screen also you can contact, that is through call or WhatsApp number as well. Here I will be considering all type of counseling. Here I will provide you complete college selection, college comparison, choice filling, that is personalized choice filling you will be getting, and priority order, whatsoever your order, because this is unique thing, because there can't be a same type of choice filling for every student, as every student are having different type of interest, different type of rank and different type of expectation. First contact me, then do the registration. It is not like other people who will take the money on the website and they will text you after 5 days, or they may not text you also, they will just mail a choice filling list. They